Alloys of copper. Brass is an alloy of copper with the composition copper 60 to 80%, zinc 20 to 40%. The uses are for making utensils, condenser tubes, wires, etc. Bronze is an alloy of copper with the composition of copper 75 to 90%.
Tin is equal to 10 to 25%.
The uses are for making cooking utensils, statues, coins, etc. Gunmetal is an alloy of copper with a composition of copper which is 87%, tin is 10% and zinc is 3%. The uses are for making gun barrels, gears, castings, etc. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.